Have you ever heard of an EMP proof bag? An electromagnetic pulse is when there is a lot of electricity in the air. Lightning can make it. Or a nuclear explosion can make it too. Most EMPs come from the sun. It is called a geomagnetic storm. The effects of a magnetic field on electronics depend on how strong the magnetic field is and how long it lasts. If the magnetic field is strong enough, then there will be a voltage surge in power lines. This can damage electronic equipment that was not protected against this kind of surge. An EMP, electromagnetic pulse, could also have devastating effects on our power grid because it would destroy all electronics and permanently shut down the power grid across the country. This means that you will not have electricity, which will make it hard for things like cars and lights to work. You need to prepare for this now with the EMP proof bags on the market today. One way to protect your gadgets and electronics is with an EMP bag. This will allow them to still work after an EMP event. Every prepper needs to be concerned about a big event, like an EMP. If an EMP were to happen, it would be so strong that it could destroy electronics and shut off the power grid. If there is an EMP, you need to have the right tools so you can protect your devices. To make sure that your gadgets and electronics will still work when the power goes out, you should get an EMP bag. EMP bags can protect you from the effects of an EMP. EMP attacks are one of the most dangerous attacks. You can protect your gadgets from these EMP attacks by using a metallized Faraday bag. These bags have been tested to military standards. The quality of an EMP bag is not always the same. The EMP bag can stop magnetic interference and nothing else. Which EMP bag should you buy? Some of the EMP bags do not work very well, so how can you tell which one to buy? True EMP bags are ones that have at least 40 dB. If any bag is below that, then it is not a good bag. After going through the bags on Amazon, it can be said that some EMP bags sold on Amazon are not effective. Some of these bags on the platform are not EMP bags. If this is the case, then some cannot protect your gadgets against an EMP and a total waste of money. Most of these bags are made of a thin layer of mylar or leather or fabric. These bags have a seal at the top that uses Velcro, which means there are lots of gaps for EMP to enter and destroy your electronics. How can you tell if an EMP protection bag is good? The frequency range covered by EMP bags are usually between 10 and 18 GHz. These EMP bags can protect your devices from electromagnetic energy. These bags should also cover the cellular frequencies and Wi-Fi bands. This type of bag is big and strong enough for most situations. To protect your bag, store it in several other EMP bags, or put it in a sealed metal container. Most bags marketed as EMP bags are just evidence collection bags that may only provide electrostatic protection. EM attenuation is good for these EMP protection bags. But the main leakage point is the bag's closing. If you have ever seen the movie The Day After Tomorrow, then you know that an EMP, electromagnetic pulse, can be devastating. For example, even a small geomagnetic storm could knock out power for months to years across all of North America. Our world is becoming increasingly dependent on electronics and electricity every day. You need to prepare now, before it's too late. EMP proof bags are the only bags that protect your electronic devices from an electromagnetic pulse event or solar flare. Visit the link in the description below to learn much more on Faraday EMP bags. Please comment, like, and subscribe.